down and it's just going to make its way out.
Mm-hmm.
And everything like that.
So your birthday's coming up.
I know it is coming up. Like,
what are your plans?
I don't know, but I do want to get. That was so sweet that I do want to do something.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's not that big. It looks like it's really big.
Uh-huh. How does that look there?
It is rising, and there was like a debris.
And because of their characteristics, we call them atmospheric rivers.
Well, how would you define an atmospheric river? Somebody like myself, who's not really
for hours, Bob.
Yeah, you know, Megan, you say that the storm has moved out of the Santa Cruz Mountains, but I can tell you, I'm here in Santa Elena right now.
In some cases,